All right, it is now dead on 3 o'clock a.m., and these guys are getting quite, shall we say, physical. They're out here again. It's very hard to see. They're out there fighting. Just seen a couple punches thrown. I myself called 911, told them that these guys are violent. They're just a bunch of bums. And someone needs to get over to the Millionaire's Hotel now. Because this is now 3 911 calls. There's mine and the two others I've heard. And I told the 911 operator, said, I have heard of two other 911 calls. Oh, they're logged in, blah, blah. Yeah, so it's not important enough for you don't have anything out here. So what should I have called? Should I have called and said, there's some people in the park, they're drinking, and they're not causing any problems? I think that would have got the cops out. Be nice. They're not doing anything. That's when they come out. But gee, let these guys just come out here at 3 in the morning and scream and yell and fight and fucking shit and piss all over the place. Congratulations.